The airports of Almaty and Taldokorgan remain closed. The rest are working normally. This information was confirmed today by the Civil Aviation Committee. When the operation of the air harbors will be restored is yet unknown. Meanwhile, Kazakh Ministry of Industry and Infrastructure Development published the information about domestic flights still available in the country. A total of 224 flights were planned for January 9th. Of these, 11 flights were delayed, 129 were cancelled. The reasons were manifold, from problems with the internet to bad weather conditions. In addition, the relevant department said that the Almaty airport still start working after stabilization of the situation in the metropolis. In general, experts added the air harbor is technically ready for opening.